Imagine of being First Lady. I am Betty Forrest as First Lady. I was born April 8, 1918 in Chicago, Illinois. I have one brother and one sister. I grew up in Grand Rapids, Michigan. I went to a public central school in Grand Rapids, Michigan. I also went to a dance school. I have four children, Michael, John, Stephen, and Susan. I died July 18, 2011 of old age. I was 93 years old when I died. I am important because I was First Lady. I'm also important because I started the Betty Ford Center. It's a hospital for drug addicts. I wrote a book, Times of My Life. It was published February 1987. Interesting things about me, I was born in the Lakeview Hospital in Chicago, Illinois. I have short brown hair with blue eyes. I continued support for rights for women in 1977.